depending how much you want.
Next step is just sprinkle around pepper on your shrimp. That should be enough, I think. Yeah, that's a lot of onion, but... Next, you have to mix it around so the seasoning gets everywhere.
Maybe.
Lightning.